Hi, my name is Subi, and this is my YouTube series where I upload videos of fun memories in my life from the past and from the present. Life is very unpredictable and confusing at times, but full of amazing experiences and opportunities to make beautiful memories. This series follows that same concept, so stick around to see how life goes. In April, Lena, Nishika and I created and hosted an English camp for the students in the school that we were volunteering at. Although it was a real challenge preparing all the different activities and finding new things to teach the students during the camp, the overall experience was really cool and exciting, so I'm really glad that we were able to do this English camp. If I remember correctly, English camp was about 3 days long and it was really great. Towards the end of the camp, we went on another hike as a school trip kind of thing, and it was really lovely, really beautiful. We saw some great sights and made some great memories. On the weekends, we'd occasionally do PE with the girls, so this is us playing an impromptu game of volleyball. In the summer, the girls were going to be performing at a dance festival, so here they were practicing for their traditional Korean fan dance. And at one point, me, Lena and Nishika were also preparing to do a dance for something, but thankfully that didn't work out. On the 1st of May, there was a really fun, really big church sports day and like picnic day, and it was really sweet. It was a fun time. The weather that day was absolutely gorgeous, and the day itself has become a really fond memory in my mind. The students even came out and performed this really amazing dance for the whole congregation that I absolutely loved. So it was a wonderful way to start the month of May. Hip hip hooray. See you in the next video, eh?
Subscribe. Subscribe. Subscribe.